is called the Trail of 10 Falls because in around 8 miles you hike past 10 waterfalls. One of the really cool features of this trail is the trail is actually built to go behind some of the waterfalls. So you hike past the water falling down onto the rocks below.
One neat part about this trail is you actually walk right behind the waterfall.
Waterfalls are quite big, so big in fact that this smaller waterfall doesn't count. This is just a nice spot on the stream to stop.
Some of the forest in this park is actually a temperate rainforest. They get 80 inches of rain here per year. Water is flowing over layers of basalt rock, volcanic rock that was laid down with layers of ash in between. Thank you.